Bonneville's 75th anniversary is this wonderful opportunity to remind people.
The decisions that we make have enormous impact on the now nearly 11 million people who live in this region.
The Northwest has been blessed with huge amounts of hydropower.
It's the fourth largest river system in the nation.
We had the cheapest power in North America.
The industries that are growing here tend to require power that is virtually perfect.
But the real engine is the equal rate.
That power undergirds our entire lifestyle.
We take that for granted every single day.
The Bonneville Power Administration sells power from the hydro system.
It's a management agency, a marketing agency.
It starts with the public responsibility.
Government investment for the public good.
At heart and soul. That's what we do.
The impact of the dams, it was huge.
We've lost the ability to go down and fish as we once did.
You know, we had periods of time in which there weren't enough fish to hardly fish at all.
Now the tribes have a seat at the table.
As of recently, tribes have become more and more engaged in the energy industry because, essentially, natural resources play a huge role.
Bonneville is a treasure. It's an absolute treasure. Sometimes it's easy to forget that because when you're in the middle of the public dogfight, some people will look around and say, gosh, they fight about that a lot, don't they? They fight about it a lot because it's important.
The issues are huge.
It is complex.
You push the button in one way and it has unintended consequences in another.
Everything in electricity is connected to everything else.
And it only gets more complex as we make more demands on the system.
We have wind, we have solar, we have geothermal, we have biomass, we have wave. Our challenge is really to figure out how to develop those cost effectively.
Of course, the wind doesn't always blow, and the sun certainly doesn't always shine up here in the Northwest. You know, if you really want to have a renewable energy future, then hydro needs to continue to be a very big part of it.
Energy still has the single greatest impact on the environment.
You can always hear the question here, is it the right thing to do?
It cannot be operated to the advantage of one party over the other.
I think our role is constantly reinterpreted as we go through time.
There have been long periods where relative calm and stability, and then there'll be some shock that comes along that causes a huge, huge change in the industry.
Bonneville has emerged, and the Northwest has emerged with Bonneville's help as an international leader in efficiency and renewables development.
BPA's biggest accomplishment is the transmission system.
Nowhere in the world do you find a species recovery program like we have here.
It's a really exciting time right now.
So what's the next chapter?
Are we looking at how we do things better, faster, smarter?
And our best days are really still ahead of us.
Power rates continue to be really important.
We see restoration of salmon throughout the basin.
It's simple. Can I go down and fish for me and my family?
The how we get there is very important.